fastening rust and then just weld around it.
I don't even remember.